And she said, oh, I drive out here every night after I work. Every night after work, I just don't know where it is. And that evening, as I was driving home, Simona called me and
make your way back there. The silent auction will close in about half an hour. So this.
Anyone else? 3,000 to go with 3,000. Anyone else? 3,000. So what a good invite.
We sat down and he said, what do you want? How old do you want? I said, well, it's cool if it looks a little bit like Facebook, if it's easy, if our volunteers can. So road, we have developed a lot of
teams. I just got you right now. You're good. 221, they're good. 170, you're good as well. All right, we got 170, you're good there. We're moving this. 101, we got 101, we got 243. 243, we got two riders over there. 1,300, we got 13. 1,300, we got 13. Thank you, sir. 1,300. $1,400, $1,300, raise it up one more time. $600, I got $600, now $700, $600 right there. All right, here we go on that one there, right? Sold at 500 right there. We got some 300, all 300, got 300, round of applause. 325, 325, 325, 325, 325, 325, 325, 325, 350, right back to you. Here we go, you see how I'm going to sleep here. Getting into this department when I go to work, all right?